Hello, ma'am. Hello, everyone present over here. My name is Lipika H from class 9, presenting here my magical experience on magic mentee program. So, ma'am, you can move the slide. Meet my beautiful mentor, come friend who have taught me everything just like a friend. She is Tejal. She works in software and web development. She was born in Baroda, but now she is living in California.
Okay, ma'am, are you telling anything? We missed what you wrote. So, what have you written? We just missed.
I think the mentors not going to do the introductions? Yeah. Do you not want to play that? Yeah.
Okay, I think Tejal ma'am, you can see on the comment screen. Yeah, she has to introduce. She's the mentor of Lipika.
Hi everyone, my name is Tejal Chinoy, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce my mentee, Lipika H, a ninth grader here at Amarjyoti-Saraswati International School. So Lipika's idea for the Get Magic project was to create an Android app, and she did this using the MIT App Inventor. Her app is a language translator. And her thought was to create something that would help people communicate in different languages. I found Lipika to be very hardworking. She's very diligent and self-motivated. She was very proactive with all the research that was required to create this app. And she stayed ahead of all the work that was involved throughout our Get Magic session. I am very proud of the work that Lipika has done, and I wish her great success. So here is Lipika to talk about her project.
Meet my beautiful mentor, come friend who have taught me everything just like a friend. She works in software and web development. Her name is Tejal Chinoy. She was born in Baroda, but now she lives in California, San Diego. Here's a small note I would like to present for putting my app. This is a very helpful app for everyone who don't know from different states or countries. Eager to understand some either languages, this will also help one who don't know much of continental languages. Now moving forward, here's my app model. Research, we base our research on the basic language. Abstract. We believe the people in more language translated app design minimalist and easy to use. So, ma'am, you can here's a summary and my project. My project name is Language Translator App. I've used MIT App Inventor. Supported features in my app are English speech to Spanish speech, English speech to Hindi text, English speech to Gujarati text, English text to Hindi text, and English text to Spanish text. English text to Gujarati text to. My language app translator. I have selected this project because I want to learn app development. The topic technology I learned during this meeting, the graphic design, block code, and wireframing. Language learned by using code academy beside the mentee magic, the HTML, JavaScript, C language, C++, and Ruby. I will learn code. This is my wireframe for my app. There will be a select language button, speak button, get translate button, clear button, and English language only one. In English language only, there will be only speech and text. In the language selected is English. In second box, English, Spanish, Gujarati language are being translated here. You can change. Here is a component which I use for making my app. Screen one, consider spinner one, vertical arrangement one, consider speed, translate and clear, test box one, vertical arrangement label one, translate one, speak recognizer one, and text to speech. Here is the second component I use for that is initial color arrangement that I take from variable. When a spinner is selected, Gujarati, a short form if I use from Yandex translator that is Gujarati, Spanish, yes, in this HR English is PN. The speak component, we click on speak component, it will get translated into text. And you can change this. In the speed recognizer button, where you can see the global languages should be translated from here. When translator one is clicked, the language which we have selected from language selector bar will be automatically selected. If the both the three languages, which are in Spanish and English, are not be selected, if the default language is Hindi, it will automatically select it. This is my demo video. This is my app logo name as language. Here is my app file looks like. Here it is make a component, select language bar, select language translate and clear. If the text to be translated means only English language can be translated into speech into in text and speech book. Get a translation here is where you can get Hindi, Spanish, and Gujarati text only. We will select Spanish first. There are three components, Gujarati, Spanish, and Hindi. We will select in Spanish. Hello. It came as Cola.
Bolo to, can you hear me?
Ma'am, can you hear me? In Hindi, welcome to my country. Mere desh mein aapka swagat hai. Translate into speech to text and text to text to. If we click on clear, all the message we have written so far will be clear. Now let's select Gujarati. How are you? Same kevi rite jo it came as text to text one. The limit. Ma'am, you can change. We click on Spanish. A child without education is like a bird without wings. It came as the Spanish speak and translated button too. Here, ma'am, you can change the slide. Ma'am, you can change the slide. Here's my challenge. There are lots of challenges in my component when I didn't working on my laptop. Overall, there were lots of challenges, but I think it was most efficient and fun. When we saw the challenges, go to my app, okay. This was my error where the error was saying validation code text that cannot be zero. It means that the language which we are selecting is not being accepted by the component or the text which we speak. Let me continue this. There's the limitations from my app. There's some limitation of in my translation. English Translation English to Hindi speech, translation of English to Punjabi speech. This was because of my component translator. Here's meet my team, Ida Paramek, who is the founder of Magic, Tejal Chinoy, who is a mentor of Magic, Ushma Dave is a school teacher at Amarjyoti-Saraswati International School, Lipika H is a student at mentee. Here's the memories of me and Tejal. Any other question? Why did you choose this project? I want to choose this project because the people who are from different countries can translate their language to English, Hindi, and Gujarati, Spanish. Thank you. I can add more languages for it. More languages like Malayalam, Telugu, another Indian language. Thank you. Thank you.